right behind him. Ryan Callinan needing to improve on a 5-1-7. Fading off the bottom. I love that bottom turn, top turn combination he's got going right now. Grabs that rail just that split second just to hold it. He crouches down and then spring loads off the top. So great surfing right now from Ryan. He's going to extend his situation. He's going to better that 5-1-7. And Kai's going to need something huge